my bathroom cupboard, which is not very well organized at all. And actually down here, I still have a box unopened. I mean, unpacked. So just for frame of reference, we moved into this house in January and it is August. But to be fair, we didn't think we were gonna be here very long. So my goal today is to empty out this cupboard and sort through everything and then make it an organized, happy place because we've actually just signed a lease to live here quite a bit longer than we initially planned. So when I unpacked in a fairly organized manner, but not in a perfectly organized manner. Beyond that, I feel like reorganizing and sorting through things and putting things back together nicely is something that at least I have to do every 6 months or so. And I think that's fair to say for most of us. So it should be a continual process anyway. But for this room, I definitely have some work to do. So I'm gonna work on that and I will show you my progress. Okay, so aside from like random Q-tips and crap, it's cleaned out, so I'm going to wipe them down now. This is all the stuff I gathered. So much stuff. I feel like these shelves are super, super deep. They're like as deep as my arm. Alrighty, so I've wiped down the shelves. They don't actually look like I've wiped them down, but I did. I'm going to sort through everything and put it all away. Watching one of my favorite YouTubers, Amy. She is so funny. I love her. Anyway, just wanted to shout her out and let you know what I'm doing while I'm working. That is better. So, this shelf is actually supposed to be our folded towels, and then I keep our toothbrushes and our toothpaste over here. I don't love this system, but guys, I cannot find a good toothbrush holder to save my soul. Like, I just cannot find a good one. I don't like leaving it out on the counter because they're just gonna get yucky. So I like to put them in a cupboard. We don't have a medicine cabinet, so that's just where that lives for right now. But I'll just very quickly walk you through. This is just like extra skincare lotion. I have like some body scrubs, just a ton of lotion type stuff and some face masks and stuff like that in here. And then my Q-tips, my makeup brushes. I have others that I'm washing. This guy needs to be washed, but I did sort it out and I just have like some skincare stuff in there, some powders and blushes, and then my eye palettes. And then this is my husband's bin, and then this is just like skincare stuff, and in the back I have like our essential oils and the oils that I use with essential oils, like the fractionated coconut oil, and then this, I got this on our cruise. That lady totally sold me in the spa on this Japanese camellia body oil, but it seriously is like such good oil. Oops, now I got it so I can't get it standing up. There we go. And then I just have witch hazel and alcohol and hydrogen peroxide, nail polish and nail polish painting, fingernail painting stuff. I have more nail polish in my bedroom, which I'm gonna grab and move in here. My Dr. Teal's sleepy stuff, Epsom salt stuff. These are some bath salts my sister-in-law made for me. This is just some first aid stuff. Not very well organized, but it's kind of just like what we have. And then like this is another thing where there's a lot of this stuff around the house, or we've taken it up to the mountains or whatever, so it's in a bag somewhere. I need to round everything up. This is like beard trimmer and hair cutting stuff. And I've got some cleansers and feminine hygiene products back there. And then let me show you what I'm getting rid of. I'm not getting rid of this. So, okay. I had a couple of these It Works thingers that somebody just gave me and I'm pretty sure they've expired. Those are very old. Like maybe like 5 years old. No idea what this is. I'll have to ask my husband. I think it goes to, it looks like it belongs to a tool or something. I don't think it's gonna focus. This powder is pretty much empty. Moisturizer's empty. NYX cream. No. NYX finishing spray. I love that stuff. This Diva Curl stuff, I actually never really liked it. And then I'm getting rid of a ton of lip products. Revlon Matte Balm. I hated how that looked on my lips, and this one too. Estila. You guys can see my kids have gotten into this stuff. This is Bite Beauty, and I love the way this one looked, but it only lasted me maybe like a month at the very, very most before the product was all gone. Same thing with, where is it, this one? This NARS. This is like $25 for this gorgeous color, which I absolutely love. And I used it down to like the absolute nubbins. I mean, I used it completely. But I think I used it all up in like less than a month. It's just like hardly any product. And I've tried, this thing doesn't twist, so this doesn't twist up. So that's annoying. And then I'm getting rid of Mary Kay Brow Gel. A Butter London Lippy. It smelled weird, so I think it's gone bad. Kate Spade perfume sample. A Flower Beauty. Lipstick in like a peachy color. I just don't really wear that color. And then a Bare Minerals. I'm really sad to get rid of this one, but it is so old. I've had that for almost 3 years. This healer stick from Posh, which I love. I've literally been like digging down into it to get into it. And then this Unique lipstick. I don't want to get rid of it, but my kids, as you can see, totally ruined it. That's actually a really good lipstick. I'm always so hesitant to order. I like to see them. Anyway, then I'm getting rid of this Revlon Color Stay. It has SPF 20 in it. I've discovered I think I'm allergic to the SPF. I think that's what makes me break out. I love this Lancome Cils Booster. I don't know if that's how you say that. It's just like a white primer that you put on before your... Ooh, that just popped right off there, didn't it? Anyway, this is like a primer you put on before your mascara. I really love how it makes my eyes look. It's just completely gone. I'm getting rid of this Wild Carrots Luminous Lemon and Lavender Eye Brightening Cream. It made my eyes burn, so I'll see if my sister-in-law wants it. I already showed you that. Getting rid of this because it's empty. I don't know if I showed you this. This is just like a Mary Kay brow color. And then, what's this? This is... I don't wear false eyelashes, so I'm throwing that away. So the things that are usable here, I'm going to try to pass on, and everything else, I'm throwing in the garbage. And then everything in this basket, I'm actually relocating into drawers. There's all these drawers under the cabinet, and then I'm going to go through this basket, or box. I think that everything in this box actually has already been gone through. And it was all stuff that I was kind of like, yeah, I'm over it. I don't need this stuff anymore. So I think I just need to take action. And if you can hear, oh, Max, what are you doing? Do you have an apple and a rice cake and you're, Maxwell, no. Do we need to take a shower? He has squirted shampoo all over himself and all over his food. Max, you're the master of disaster, dude. Look at me. What are you doing? What are you doing? It's just another day in the life, huh? Isn't it?